children, today we are going to solve exercise 3B, page number 56. Decide whether to add or subtract. Circle the correct one. We have to decide. Reading the question that we have to add or subtract. Let us read first question. Praful saw balloons. Praful saw balloons. Few of them were red. And how many are not red? Red we will separate. We will separate. So whatever are left are other color balloons. When we talk about left, that means we are subtracting. Then we will subtract. We will circle the word subtract. Next, there were girls and boys at a party. Who are there? Girls and boys means total. How many children are there in the party? Means all together we have to find out how many boys and girls are there. When we say all together or total, then we will add. A double D, add. Next, Akshay has a collection of stamps. What Akshay is having? Akshay is having collection of stamps. His friend Ajay gave him more stamps. Means he is getting more. When we talk about more, more stamps means his stamps are increasing. How many stamps does Akshay have? When stamps are increasing, that means we have to add. We have decided that we will add. So this was the concept of addition or subtraction. We have to decide. Okay. Thank you. Solve it.